Rila Monastery. From the entire Bulgarian glory, when there were so many large monasteries and churches in Bulgaria, today God has left only the Rila Monastery in its integrity, to exist through the prayers of the holy saint Jovan. These words were written by Paisi Hilandarski in 1762 in Istoria Slaveno-Bulgarska, but they are still valid. The Rila Monastery is an exceptional spiritual cloister. Whether it was the life of its founder, Ivan Rilski, or the will of faith that preserved it throughout the turbulent Bulgarian history, this is the monastery which Bulgarians love and admire the most. It's located in the Rila mountain, close to the upper parts of the Rilska river. It was founded in the 10th century by the hermit Ivan Rilski. Its initial look was very modest, providing shelter for the hermit and a few of his followers. During the Second Bulgarian Kingdom, in the 13th and the 14th centuries, the monastery was generously sponsored by the Bulgarian rulers. A new stone church and a tower were built. They have been preserved to the present day. In the 15th century, the Rila Monastery was set on fire by the Ottomans and the monks were chased away. The Bulgarian revival brought complete restoration to the temple with the help of Russian tsars and wealthy Bulgarians. It became a center of literature and education. The love of Bulgarian building and painting masters for the spiritual heritage saturates the unique architectural look of the monastery complex and the unique frescoes. A pinnacle of the revival art, the main church frescoes made by Zahari Zagraf and the iconostasis made by the Samokov wood carving school. Today, the Rila Monastery is the largest one in the country. On the outside, it resembles a mighty medieval fortress, and on the inside, a museum of the revival art. The beautiful church called the Birth of Virgin Mary and the monastery cooking area are masterpieces of revival architecture. Also impressive are the frescoes on the yard facade arches, in the guest rooms and in the churches. They were painted by masters from Samokov and Bansko. The ossuary of the church keeps the relics of Saint Ivan Rilski, the saint whose spirit permeates the monastery. The past has not been forgotten and its precious relics are preserved in a museum in the newly built east wing of the monastery. Displayed here are the gates of the Hreluva church, the monastery guard's weapons, antique coins and a church plate. An exceptional evidence of faith and self-denial is the wooden cross of the monk Raphael, who spent 12 years of his life making it and finally got blind because of the hard work. But such blindness is always accompanied by rising of the internal sun, which has poured its light upon the unique Rila Monastery. Built with so much love, the Rila Monastery is presently acknowledged as a cultural treasure with exceptional value, and it's included on the UNESCO Global Heritage List.